Hi, everyone. So let's not wait any time and get right into the nuts and bolts of our upcoming, in just a short time, winter event. What we know is this. It will be a long-duration event from this afternoon through Friday morning. It will move straight from west to east over the whole state, and that includes coastal areas. It will have two rounds of snow with mixed precip in between. But, and isn't there always a but in any snow discussion, but we are seeing changes in the end of event snowfall totals. Honestly, to me, it's a little bothersome. The GFS, the Global Forecast System, had us at 12 inches of snow yesterday, dropped us to 9 inches of snow overnight, then about 6:45 this morning, bumped us back up to about 13 inches of snow. Now, the storm is still maturing. Was the model saying with the drop from 12 to 9 inches that more mixed precip would tamp it down? Is the model now saying, though, by going back up to 13 inches, there will be less mixed precip, less mixed mess, less tamping down? Or is more moisture just going to give us more snow? The radar images do not show it gaining tons of moisture from the Gulf, so just based on that casual observation this morning, I would say less mixed. Our high-resolution futurecast leaning that way, by the way. By noon, I think that issue will come into focus, to be honest. Time will tell. If the story were crystal clear, what fun would that be? Let's sum this up in two words. It's winter. I'm Marty Bass.